Ashley, it's fantastic to have you here tonight. What did you think of tonight's production?
I loved it. I thought it was really brilliant. And I'm a massive fan of Disney, and I didn't know anything about his life, so it was really interesting.
It's an exciting night for us tonight. A very exciting time for you guys, of course. BAFTA winners now officially. How does that feel?
It feels really good. It's nice to have come on board, you know, at the time that the show is its most successful. So, yeah, it's really good.
Why do you think the show has really hit its stride now?
I guess it's like everyone's just being themselves, and there's so much drama if you put a small group together. And I think it's a kind of environment that people don't know much about, and now people are starting to become interested in it. So, yeah.
Talking about drama, obviously we've been getting quite an insight into sort of the very personal part of your life at the moment on the show. How hard is that to have that kind of literally laid bare on screen in front of millions of people?
It's really difficult because I'm actually a really private person, and that's why I was quite upset when certain aspects of my life were brought up on camera. But as long as my parents and my grandma are happy, then hopefully it's okay.
This issue of constructed reality, just how much of the show is organic and how much of it is sort of pre-planned and arranged. Can you talk a little bit about that and explain just how filming, particularly a scene like that where you're breaking up with someone, works on camera?
Obviously it's really tough, and as you see hopefully from the show, it's kind of raw emotion, but I suppose because it's so real, you almost forget that the cameras and the people are around you, because they just really leave you to have that conversation and see where it goes. And so I think it's easier to do it but harder to watch it back, because you really empathize with your own emotions, surprisingly, when you see them. So yeah, and I think it's always going to develop, because there's always going to be new things going on. Obviously, as we all go through life, there's always going to be new dramas, and I'm sure there's going to be some new people to stir things up as well. So from a personal level, it'd be nice for people to see more of like my the other aspects of my life that aren't just me being upset or frustrated in a relationship. So hopefully that'll come together.
I mean, at the BAFTAs, people were talking about whether there'd ever be a live episode, and I think the creator of the show was saying that probably wouldn't happen. But there were some jokes about a movie. Do you think a Maiden Chelsea movie would ever work?
I mean, I guess I'd have to leave that to the creative guys behind it. But I think what's so good about Maiden Chelsea is it isn't scripted, and it isn't... Yeah, so I mean, I personally can't see it working, but I suppose never say never in the words of Justin Bieber, so...
Final question, do you have a message to Maiden Chelsea fans before you leave us?
Just keep watching, and hopefully it's going to get more exciting. The more people that watch, the more chance it gives us to keep going. So, yeah.